She's more than a Grammy-winning music legend. Dolly Parton is an actress, an accomplished businesswoman, and a philanthropist as well.
But today, she returns to her roots with her 41st studio album called Better Day.
Dolly joins us live from Nashville. Dolly, great to see you. We always love having you on.
Well, thank you. I'm going to have to start paying you people commission. You just have me on for anything I'm selling, and I appreciate you very much.
Anytime. So today...
Well, now, wait a minute. I think the commission idea might be a good one.
I liked it also. Okay.
Well, yeah. You were endorsing the garden weasel we passed.
It was just a thought.
Okay.
So, Dolly, your 41st studio album, that's incredible, and it's called Better Day. What's the theme of this one?
Well, actually, this one is a very positive, uplifting album. I wrote all the songs in it, and all of them have a ray of hope and a bit of sunshine in them because times are hard now and everybody's kind of down with the economy, all the storms and the wars and the doomsday sayers. So I thought, well, it'd be good to have a great album and do a whole world tour, kind of uplifting people's spirits as well as my own.
Oh, fantastic. Now, we have never asked you to perform any of your numbers, but could you give us a little snippet of one of your favorite songs?
You mean out of this album?
Yeah.
The first single is a song called Together You and I, and it's really about just love between two people, universal love or God's love for us, and it's like, together you and I can stop the rain and make the sunshine, paint a pretty rainbow brush with love across the sky. I could go on, but it
winds up, we'll always
be together, you and I.
That is great.
Beautiful, Dolly.
You should fire your band.
Good.
You don't need them.
I could just come on and just sing the song. But anyway, that's the first single. But I have lots of favorites. I've been very blessed in my career and had nice folks like you helping me out. So thank you so much for letting us promote the tour, world tour, starting July 17th in Knoxville.
All right. Well, we have you on because all of our viewers love you. Dolly, thank you very much.